Number 5.
Steadily improving military ties with Myanmar as part of the overall policy to counter China's strategic inroads in the region, India is now going to export lightweight torpedoes to the country. The export documents for the $37.9 million deal with Myanmar for the indigenously developed torpedoes were presented to finance-cum-defense minister Arun Jaitley at a function. In March 2017, India had the signed deal to supply Shyena to the Myanmar Navy. Let us now go into the details.
Number 4.
The Advanced Light Torpedo Shyena is the first indigenous advanced lightweight anti-submarine torpedo of India. Developed by Naval Science and Technological Laboratory of the DRDO for the Indian Navy. Development of this missile was started by the Naval Science and Technological Laboratory in 1990s, under the Advanced Experimental Torpedo Program. By 1998, Shyena was ready for trials, and it was tested 24 times by the NSTL from 1998 to 2000. During trials, thrust was laid on monitoring of various factors through four computers fitted on board Shyena. User evaluation tests with designed and engineered models of the torpedo took place in 2003 to 2005, following which the Indian Navy was convinced of the system's capabilities. Indian Navy placed an initial order of 25 units, and is likely to order more. The torpedo is currently being manufactured by Bharat Dynamics Limited, at its Visakha Patnam unit.
Number 3.
The torpedo has a weight of 220 kilograms. Being 2,750 mm in length and 324 mm in diameter. It uses a high explosive warhead of 50 kg. The operational range of the torpedo is 7 km and maximum depth is 540 meters. Shyena has a speed of 33 knots or 61 km per hour. Here are a few important features of the torpedo. 1. Shyena is a processor-based torpedo which incorporates solid-state electronics, digital technology and has been equipped with an integrated active or passive sensor package for homing. Once launched, it can perform pre-programmed search patterns for available targets. 2. It is designed to be capable of launching from both a helicopter or from a triple-tube launcher on surface vessels.
Number 2.
In recent years, India successfully entered the Myanmar naval recapitalization bid which was dominated by China. India has supplied HMSX hull-mounted sonar and radar for Myanmar's Kyansitha-class frigates. India also provides night vision devices, Bailey bridges, rocket launchers, mortars, rifles, communication and Inmarsat sets to the armed forces of Myanmar.
Number 1.
Export of arms to Myanmar has three important aspects. 1. This acts as a counter against Chinese influence on the country and the region. 2. Brings in foreign revenue, which can be utilized for further R&D of more advanced technology. The long-term goal is to be an arms exporter from being importer. 3. Myanmar has border with India, and defense ties with the nation help in better cooperation at strategic levels. Indian Army, on its part, is stepping up coordinated patrolling with Myanmar's forces along the porous 1,643 km bilateral land border. This coordinated effort has turned the heat on Indian insurgent groups operating in the region like Khalifa.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting. Kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.